Even in that place where no one can get into, even in that place where you think there is nothing, it is empty, it is hurtful, it is painful, even in that place, God exists. Because He is the present God.